A very, very warm welcome from Arjithi Creations. Today we are starting the numbers which we will be designing according to Madhubani calligraphy. So let us start. Now today we are going to do the number 3, and the lower part of number 3 I'm going to keep consistent as that of number 2 as we discussed last time. I'm using a micron 0.1 to do the designing. You can even use a 0.3 or a 0.5 depending on the availability of the pen. Now, since the lower portion is being kept consistent across numbers number 1, 2, 3, so that there is a lot of pattern similarity when we do a nameplate using these numbers as well. You can do this, and you can even choose to do this with your alphabets to create more consistency in doing your name boards. Now here I will be using the same color combinations also when I color it up so that they look a part of a series. Now for number 3, I am using the sun pattern. I will be creating smaller motifs of the Madhubani style sun across the number 3 so that it looks very nice and vibrant. Now the sun pattern is going to add a lot of vibrancy element to the number. You can now see that the number 3 is ready. I will now color up number 3 using brush pens. I am using the Dome's brush pens here, but you can use any kind of brush pens, sketch pens, color pencils, colors, poster colors, watercolors that are available with you. As discussed last time as well, I'm going to keep the lower part of number 3 consistent with that of number 2 and 1. As you can see in the picture, the same color combination is going to be used, and the rest of the part of the number will have a different color combination. See that the number 3 is ready. I hope you have checked out the fusion nameplates that we have done till now. Do like our channel and subscribe to our video, and don't forget to press the notification button, that is the bell button, so that you are notified as soon as we put a new video. Thanks, and thanks for watching.